Today, you'll be trying noodles from 7 different countries, and you'll have to guess where each is from. Whoever gets the most right wins, and the loser will have to face a punishment.
It's on, Lulu, it's on.
Of course, so many countries have many noodles.
Ooh, I want that already.
Oh my god!
Noodle number one.
That looks like apple juice.
Oh, is it? Vinegar?
It smells like vinegar.
Oh, it's vinegar. Yeah, apple cider vinegar.
I don't have high blood pressure.
that's how I know what this is.
Okay, we have to guess the noodles.
Tira.
No sabe nada.
Maybe the shrimp. Yeah, because it doesn't have a lot of flavor. Some spices or something. Come on, the lettuce is so plain. There's nothing on it. It's just a little shredded lettuce and some cucumber. Yeah, nothing else.
It tastes healthy.
Come on, process of elimination.
Hell yeah.
There's strategy.
Oh, there's no Mexican noodles.
No sé por qué, pero.
I think I have eaten the mixed food before. And this reminds me of that.
Oh, no. No. Can I change it? Yes, huh?
I didn't see her, but I'm gonna stick to
it. I got confused. Mm, this is really good. Cha-cha-cha-cha! Are you ready? No!
Vermicelli noodles from Vietnam.
¡Valiendo madre!
It's okay, I meant to say Vietnam, but I gave it to her.
Oh!
That was correct.
Y no mire, you guys saw that I didn't even turn that
Primero
way.
Puse...
Noodle number two.
They don't really look like noodles even. I love how she's always smells her food.
I just smell it. Because sometimes it smells good, but it's not good. And it smells nasty, but it's delicious. You know what I mean?
You want to compare?
The noodles are delicious. Again, perfectly cooked.
Y me sabe a salsa de soya.
These are pad thai noodles, I believe, if I'm not mistaken.
It just tastes like I'm gonna pick the wrong country.
To me, the noodles seem like I don't know if they're overcooked or not, or they just break apart so easily.
This looks like buche.
It looks like that, yeah. But to me, it tastes like soy sauce.
She's so mad. Ahí va. Me sabe a la comida tailandesa.
I don't know.
I remember.
Pad siu from Thailand.
Yay!
Yay!
All right. Hell yeah!
Again, next point for being smart.
Noodle number three.
What does it smell like?
Pasta.
Ah. It's
supposed to smell like
from
pasta.
What country?
Honestly, like it smells like Italian pasta, but I know it's not Italian pasta.
Ooh.
I think I know.
I know where they're from.
Salty, and I'm a pepper girl, so pepper.
Sriracha.
Poquitita. I could taste the
celery.
Celery, cabbage, and onion.
I got like three guesses. Oh, which one's right?
Because I remember when we had it the first time, it was from Korea.
I don't know.
I
have no idea.
I don't know how authentic in this place that I think these are, but we call it Chinese food.
Chow mein from China.
A la vivo, a la babo, a la sin bomba.
What? I was gonna say that.
Noodle number four.
Yeah, I remember the egg.
The egg?
Huevo, fool, yeah.
Where's the egg?
Right there, look.
Oh, you have an egg. I don't have an egg. Where?
You want
to
something?
Oh, wait, I do have an egg.
Oh, never mind.
Take it back.
You're back, fool.
Sorry, it was hidden.
Oh, it smells so good. This is ramen.
This is good, but I still don't know where it's from.
We have two choices, but I don't know which one's right.
I don't know.
A mí no me gusta el huevo cocido en la sopa caliente.
I am also going to pass on the egg, guys.
Next time, o cuando me lleven a este país, no me den huevo. Aparte.
Especially the yolk.
The
yolk.
El huevo acá, por favor, y mi sopita caliente acá.
Delicious.
Muy bueno.
Delicious.
Muy bueno.
I have no idea.
Ay, no, aquí sí estoy yo bien perdidota. Pollito con papas.
Because I watch
uno,
a
dos,
blogger.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ganaste. Muy bien.
Did I get it right?
Ramen from Japan.
You know why I said India? Because of the whale.
I was between Japan and Korea, but since you didn't pick either one, I'm like, I'll just go with Japan. But I really didn't know.
And I said Japan.
Noodle number five.
This one's all right. That's a fat noodle.
I don't think I've seen noodles this fat in my life.
Dude, I don't know where it's from.
Saladito de soya.
The onion, perfect amount. And I would have added more onion because I'm
Yo también le ponía más cebollita.
Maybe a little limón.
This one's good. I like this one. That's delicious. I know, this is good.
Muy bien.
This is what I'm going with because I don't know for sure, but
I know it's wrong. But I like the store. I like the store. So.
They are called udon.
That doesn't sound more like what I picked.
Udon soup from Japan.
No spy. I just woke up on the wrong side today.
I was just guessing. I was just guessing, to be honest. But
noodle number 6.
Quiero pensar que este sí le voy a adivinar.
Yo igual. As far as, you know, where we know it came from and how we know it.
Me falta mi panecito con ajo, mantequilla de ajo, mi vinito tinto.
Un sausage, maybe? No, I'm not big on meatballs.
No, como
que. It looked familiar. You know, we all know. If you add some Parmesan cheese and maybe a meatball too, we all know that will be obviously spaghetti, right?
Sigue spaghetti. Sigue spaghetti. I don't gotta eat it.
If you're confident.
USA. USA. Right? Wait, what do you think it is? I'm thinking this is like your typical American spaghetti.
That's some Scarface meal right there.
Más sabor.
Más sabor.
I'm just gonna go with
it. Oh, no.
Tell me if I'm wrong.
I think it's USA, but I don't know.
No. Please.
Gracious.
Please.
It's Americanized spaghetti.
Spaghetti from Italy.
Ah, see? I got it right.
Spaghetti.
I was with you on that one, Sochi.
Noodle number 7.
It looks like gummy worms.
Very transparent.
Parece gelatina.
It does. Either that or worms.
I don't think I like the texture of this one. It's so chewy. This ones are not my favorites from all of them.
That's a gummy worm.
Damn, yours look translucent. What the heck?
I know. Yeah. I'm saying them all. And they're so like rubbery.
Otra vez, ese sabor ahumado.
Sí, es la carne el que le da sabor. Fíjate.
Parece salchicha, ¿no es ácido?
I don't know, dude. I don't know.
Japchae from Korea.
Oh, fudge! Dang!
See, she was playing it out. She was playing it out. I don't know what it is.
I was gonna do Korea!
Noodle number 8.
I think I know where this is from. Jollibee?
No, este sí le voy a adivinar. Claro que sí. Sin probarlo. Fíjate bien lo que voy a hacer, ¿eh? Fíjate bien. La
Delicious. Garlicky. I could taste a lot of bouillon. They added a little extra bouillon, but it's good. I could taste the onion.
I think I know.
Like this one's got little noodles and big noodles.
I'm ready to give my answer, Judge.
Go big or go home.
I'm just...
Bansit from the Philippines.
I knew that one.
Oh, oh. Las dos la cerramos. O tú
no,
sí.
yo la cajeteé.
Por eso la cerramos.
For the tiebreaker, I'm going to show you the punishment, and the first person to tell us what movie the punishment is from wins.
What the heck?
That's definitely American.
USA, where's my flag? Oh, dude, that's something I will eat after a good one.
Some maple syrup.
In what movie does the main character serve his semi-adoptive mother this meal for breakfast?
Pineapple Express.
I don't know. Something like Home Alone or something. I have no idea.
Lulu, don't make me eat that. That is horrible.
If you know where it's from, we're going to share it. We're going to share the punishment.
What movie is it?
Oh, Elf.
You won.
No, you can pass it. Over.
Thank you. I would like to thank my beautiful co-star.
No,
thank you guys.
Yay.
That's how much I like the guys.
I'll share it with you, fool.
Hell
yeah! Ching! We're gonna share it, fool. But with
we are.
Syrup.
We are.
I'm good. I'm good.
Yeah, I mean, it's not bad. Super sweet. I mean, are delicious. Noodles, candy, maple syrup. What is there not to like? That's a win. It's not a lose. It's not a punishment.
Girl, you know you like it.
No. Is that cereal or I need milk or?
No, they already put syrup.
¿Qué chingadera es esto? ¿Cómo se llama? Una, dos y tres.
Tira, ándale, así, tú sí sabes. I want to try.
No está malo. Está bueno.
Okay.
It wasn't a punishment.